Greetings. In another video, I recently accepted Deedat's challenge to apply the test of 1 John against Mohammed. But even while I made that video, something did not seem right. After reading all of 1 John, I can now see Deedat's problem clearly. Let's look at the video and hear Deedat say it himself.
First Epistle of John, chapter 4, verse 1.
Deedat's Bible text is 1 John 4:1.
First Epistle of John, chapter 4, verse 1. It says, Beloved, John is addressing, Beloved, believe not every spirit, but try the spirits whether they are of God. For many false prophets have gone out into the world. I'm only reading the Christian Bible. Verse 2, he says, The prophet that confesseth that Jesus is the Christ is of God. Your Bible,
he says.
The prophet that confesseth that Jesus is the Christ is of God.
You can actually read 1 John 4:2 in the video. Here you can read it for yourself. Verse 2, Hereby know ye the Spirit of God. Every spirit that confesseth that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh is of God. Jesus Christ is come in the flesh is of God. Look at what it says. Jesus Christ is come in the flesh is of God. Let's look again at what Deedat claims it says.
The prophet that confesseth that Jesus is the Christ is of God.
Every prophet that confesseth that Jesus is the Christ is of God. Look at what it really says. Every spirit that confesseth that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh is of God. Let's look again at what Deedat claims it says.
The prophet that confesseth that Jesus is the Christ is of God.
So let's call this 1 Deedat 4:2. Every prophet that confesseth that Jesus is the Christ is of God. The Bible simply does not say this the way Deedat corrupts it. Clearly, the statement Deedat tries to sell as his test from the Bible, from your Bible, is not 1 John 4:1 and 2. It's not in the Bible at all. It is Deedat's mixture of several verses from 1 John. I call it a Deedat cocktail. Do so-called Muslims ever place any value in the truth? If you're Muslim and you're watching this video, if you call yourself Muslim, if you think you're Muslim, do you place any value on the truth? I honestly want to know if there is even one Muslim who is offended by Deedat's lies and errors, his grossly slipshod and unscholarly way of mishandling the Word of God. So where did Deedat get the mixers for his cocktail? Let's look at the three verses that all run together in Deedat's mind. 1 John 4:2, Every spirit that confesseth that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh is of God. 1 John 5:1, Whosoever believeth that Jesus is the Christ is born of God. 1 John 2:22, Who is a liar but he that denieth that Jesus is the Christ? Now 1 John 2:22, Who is a liar but he that denieth that Jesus is the Christ? And 1 John 5:1, Whoso believeth that Jesus is the Christ is born of God. Notice both of these verses use the phrase, Jesus is the Christ. Deedat needs this phrase because Islam claims Jesus is the Christ. Deedat needs this phrase to try and create a test that he plans for Muhammad to pass. But as I have shown in another video, saying Christ is the same as saying Son of God. But when you read the context, Muhammad fails the very test that Deedat has fabricated as a shoe-in for Mohammed to pass. These things have I written unto you concerning them that seduce you. Beware, brothers, of the claims of Islam. The author of Islam wishes to seduce you away from the gospel of Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Always remember what 1 John 2:22 says. Who is a liar but he that denieth that Jesus is the Christ? He is Antichrist that denieth the Father and the Son. If someone denies that Jesus is the Son of God, they belong to the spirit of Antichrist that is in the world. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.